not listen, my friends. They did not listen. We could see all that has happened since. Many businesses that were started under the NNP have closed down. Many that were thinking of starting up, all the work was done, have stopped. So we know the effect of this. No wonder we've seen a loss of jobs all over the place. But you know what the NNP was doing, my friends? Over the last 2.5 years, I have traveled to Europe. I have traveled to North America, my friends. I have visited every Caribbean island, my friends. And only recently in Trinidad and Tobago, where I met from the highest to the lowest in the land of Trinidad and Tobago. You know what our main concentration was for the last 2.5 years in all those visits? Talking to investors, my friends. Talking to people who are interested in this beautiful country. And they all say to us, from London to New York, to Toronto, to Miami, to Port of Spain, to the other Caribbean islands, my friends. You know what they're saying? We are prepared to come back to Grenada. We are prepared to invest in Grenada. But the only condition that we look forward to, this government must depart the scene.